guys, welcome back to my channel. So here we are again, another tutorial for today. Shout out to the person who requested this tutorial, to Unidas World. Hello Unidas, this tutorial is for you. Ayan. So pagbibigyan natin yung kanyang request, how to see or kung paano makita yung watch hours ng iyong videos. Ayan. So let's, without further ado guys, proceed to YouTube. Then, punta tayo, click natin dito yung, ano, yung profile. Then, punta tayo sa YouTube Studio. Then, kung na-click na natin yung YouTube Studio, click natin yung may tatlong dot dito, may tatlong line, sa left side. Then, go to Analytics. Then, click natin yung Analytics. Then, punta tayo sa watch time. Watch time. Ayan. Sa watch time, guys, makikita nyo yung ano dyan, yung date. Watch time minutes. So, dapat nakalagay dyan is choose to lifetime dapat. Hindi yung 28 days, 90 days, or 365 days. Hindi po, dapat lifetime. So, dito makikita mo, overall, in total, may ano ako, I have a lot of videos, but after I got monetized, yung mga silent LS ko, naka-private na siya, so nawala na yung mga watch time ko doon. So, ito na lang ang overall total ng aking watch time na hindi naka-private. So, ito guys. Overall 258,675. So divide mo yan sa 60 per hour, kasi 'di ba may 60 minutes per hour. So divide mo yan, yun ang magiging overall total hours mo. So ayan, it's very easy guys. Sana na follow niyo po yung instruction ko, and thanks for watching. Ayan, shout out again to Miss Unidas World. Ayan, and see you. Thanks for watching, guys. And hope to see you again to my next tutorial. Bye-bye.